These are my way too early quarterback rankings for the 2021 fantasy football season. Before I break down who I have as my top five quarterbacks for 2021, let's take a quick look at 6 through 10. There is one player I do want to discuss here, and it's my number 6 quarterback for 2021, Justin Herbert of the Los Angeles Chargers. He has plenty of weapons surrounding him there in Los Angeles, and I'm very excited for a sophomore year. Coming in at number 5 is Aaron Rodgers with the Green Bay Packers. He bounced back in a big way in 2020, leading the league in touchdown passes, passer rating, and finished second in completion percentage, only behind Taysom Hill, who threw 405 fewer times than Aaron Rodgers did. Rodgers has two reliable targets heading into 2021 in Davante Adams and Robert Tonyan, who tied Travis Kelce with the most touchdown receptions from a tight end in 2020. Yes, Aaron Rodgers does turn 38 years old in 2021, but he has proven not only that age isn't a factor, but he's also one of the best quarterbacks to ever play the position. At number 4, it's Kyler Murray with the Arizona Cardinals. He's entering Lamar Jackson territory as one of the top rushing quarterbacks in the league. In fact, he finished 2020 just behind Lamar Jackson in the rushing category for quarterbacks. The Cardinals' offense is trending in the right direction, and why not when they have one of the best wide receivers in the game in DeAndre Hopkins for Kyler Murray to target in 2021. And if Kyler Murray can improve as a passer, which I expect from him, then he will be a top 5 option at the position for the foreseeable future. At number 3, it's Deshaun Watson of the Houston Texans. Despite losing his best target this offseason in the aforementioned DeAndre Hopkins, he still finished the football season as the quarterback 5 in fantasy football. Somehow, Watson led the league in passing yards and was the only quarterback to throw for over 4,800 yards. He supported a 1,000-yard receiver in Brandon Cooks, and it would have been 2 receivers had Will Fuller not gotten suspended and missed the last 5 games of the season. Deshaun Watson is just a great all-around quarterback, and he's got a safe floor as a top 6 rushing quarterback as well. At number 2, it's one of my favorite quarterbacks to watch, and it's Josh Allen with the Buffalo Bills. He found himself in the top 5 of every important category, including passing touchdowns, passing yards, passer rating, rushing attempts for quarterbacks, and rushing touchdowns for quarterbacks as well. The Buffalo Bills are finally for real, and Josh Allen is the MVP of that team. And finally, at number 1, it should be no surprise to anybody, Patrick Mahomes of the Kansas City Chiefs. He played 1 fewer game than the top 8 quarterbacks in fantasy football and still finished as the quarterback 4. Mahomes was only 21 fantasy points behind the number 1 quarterback, Josh Allen, in 2020. And look, Patrick Mahomes is just the best quarterback in the game, and until he proves that he isn't, he's going to be my number 1 quarterback in 2021. Thanks for watching. Be sure to stay tuned as I break down my way too early rankings for the running back, wide receiver, and tight end positions with The Game Day. You can follow me on Twitter at DominateFF and TheGameDay.com for nonstop fantasy football content all off season.